and it longs to fill my flames.
One way to test the frame rate problem is to start through so low, because I suspect it's the boards. Also thinking, I want to try Mastercrafted Ammo Holder and Bloodlust. Whatever.
I can hear you moving up there. Come on down.
Well, you've seen what we're up against, so I hope you understand we must rally our defenses. First, stop by at the local guardhouse and see if they need help. Then, move on to the Magnus Tower and sound the horn to wake the city.
If the low frame rate is caused by the bots,
rest until the alarm is raised.
Then I shouldn't get low frame rate here. Do I need to be solo?
We should have been challenged by now. Here's a healing draft. Well, the black rats. There's no way through.
Nothing there, that's new. And nothing there. FPS is also very low, 40. Makes me wonder what happened.
Yeah.
No song. How do I kill that? Wait. How do I kill that?
Smell them. Explosives. The gate must fall. It's the only way. It might even crush a few rat men.
My FPS is still very low. I need to check.
Yeah.
A healing draft right here.
Judgment is coming, Storm Vermin.
Be careful, gas rat. That glow rat is charging. Get out of its path. Ammunition. Ammunition, should you have a care?
An ogre coming?
When they'll come.
Not ogre!
Ugh. It's even worse than I thought. And I know how to paint a dreary picture. Bombs away!
No.
Of Magnus.
Bye bye. Ah, the FPS is so low for some reason. I think a speed potion is better.
Magnificently loud, would it be a waste to blow it again?
What the fuck? Sucker. How many? Why is the FPS so low? I don't even notice I took that much damage.